dark and a dredgen ask a question.
What is the nature of the dark?
Our answer awaits you.
Guardian, do you read?
Eris, I got this. Go back to yelling at that tree on Io.
You need a handler, Rat. And the Guardian needs support.
Suit yourself, Three Eyes.
I always do that, I always overshoot my jump. Hey. This time I don't get bunchy. How were those light? I'm kind of very dangerous. Oh, Lord, dude. See, that's what I'm talking about. Like, sometimes I'll be out in the open, it won't move 10 feet. Taking barbecue or something. Seconds. Come here. Come here. So there's one light that's all we need. Lit out too far. Then I want dark. I need him out of my face. Those moats die, and they get moats with kill one, because spawns three. Get moats with last, second to last. I don't think I've ever gotten good boots from this goddamn activity. up, Mega? How's it going? What's up? Me still, obviously. Are you finishing up activities for the night? Okay. I'm, doing some practice solo flawless runs. I got really close earlier. I got all the way up to the boss, to the first DPS phase, and then I died because I overshot a jump by like 10 miles. Which is not the way I wanted my first death to go. But I have a pretty good strategy for getting there. I'm still, like, a little sloppy. I've died at the first boss room a few times. Primarily because those knights, when they aggro on me, they are hyper aggressive. So I know I can get through the hexahedron. I just have to play it slow. I died on my most previous run in the hexahedron because I tried to skip one of my slow phases like I normally do, and I went straight for the dunk, and it wasn't a good call. I was even saying that I was dead as I was running, and I ended up dying. So can't be mad at anybody for that one but me. I just have to play smart. That's all it is. I need to stop being like impatient. Slow and steady wins the race, you know? So, like, slow and steady here is, I snipe the hobgoblins before I even get close to the area. Because nothing fucks you up like a hobgoblin. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, and then y'all. I just need to kill y'all. When y'all need to give me green. Come here, throw. Yeah, they are the worst. They are indeed the worst. So my first few runs trying this, I would just like rush in and just mountaintop them. But got really concerned about A, mountaintopping myself, B, missing one of the hobgoblins and having them like cross map me, or C, all of the above. Giant Minotaur. Okay, never mind. You can stay over there. All the ads spawn. Gonna pretend you didn't just flinch me as I was shooting. And then this one has Centurions. And there's gonna be one more hob that I can't see from this angle. Sir. Behave yourself. Gotta love that sniper. Did we finish our GM? No, because the Corrupted is the worst strike in all of Destiny. Like, oh my god, we died to so much random shit. A few times we got bungeed where like 2 foot falls will break your ankles. Being shot through barricades. Like just a bunch of random BS. So we called it for the night. We're gonna try again next week with a different GM. You will disagree? Okay, what's the worst strike in Destiny for you? Because I literally can't think of The Corrupted is the only strike in the game that I instantly leave the moment I spawn in. Like, the only time I'll stay in a Corrupted strike is if I could tell they're, like, new light players, you know? Like, they're 750, 760, or, like, something like that, 800, and they still have on, like, the starter emblems. Then I'll stick around. Because I feel like leaving those people, that's just rude. For Grandmaster? Inside Terminus? Okay, you know, teach your own. I mean, I had some trouble with Kerrigan, but we ended up getting it. But yeah, no, that strike was a bitch. So much so that we call it Kara now. Spawn, please. Nope, not where I wanted to be. Back on top of the hill. Thank you. Your group, help me support this buddy. Wait, see, Megan, that's just because you're like you're a god. You're like OP gods here. I'm honestly not a big fan of Grandmaster Nightfalls. I do it because I promised people last season I'd do it for them because they didn't get a chance to do it for, you know, one reason or another. Because in reality, in a game as buggy and messy as Destiny, when you crank up the difficulty that high to where certain adds will, you know, one-shot you, random unfair bullshit just becomes that much more unfair. Switch. I'll keep Anarchy on. You. Cool. Alright. You do what you're doing now, learning from the best? Glad? Or EK? Because I know EK's been doing Grandmaster Cares. Hello, spawn, thank you. You know, maybe I shouldn't have boosted that on the Sparrow, because if I would have landed and it blown up, I would have cried. Excuse me. Okay. Gonna pretend I didn't just see that big ass spider crawl across my desk. Oh. Okay. Flattery will get you everywhere, Mega. Before that was a thick ass spider. Yeah, that man's an absolute monster. Okay, doubt it is gonna be here, but boy, would that be lucky. Back to well. one's out. Give me more ads and stop dropping blues. Jesus Christ, game. Spawn me more ads. I know you're gonna do it. Thank you. Okay. No, over here. Shoot me. Thank you. Orb. 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 Should have my super pretty soon, and I'll move on to the next room. Don't be too ballsy. Let's go. Dark. Dark and dark. Wow. Bullshit. Can you hold this for me, please? Thank you. And you can die. I can hold that. I can hold these. Thank you. And then confirm Tolan. Dunk in well, because, you know, safe. I missed. It despawned. One more. One more wave, please. Light and split? Okay, so I just need good night spawns. Nah, I don't feel comfortable with that shot. Sir, mine. And well, confirm Tolan. Go away, Knight. Alright, and moving on. Really lucky with the nice phones here. Dark and a lot of light. Is this dark? That's dark. Okay, cool. So maybe I would split them in half. Other side of the room, of course. Of course. Oh, I can't get the broadside of the barn. Where's the other... Hobgoblin! Was it light? Oh, it's dark. It's dark. It's dark. It's dark. It's dark. Excuse me, sir. Hold that for me. Hobgoblin 2 is above me, like vertically above me. Exactly where I need you to be. Oh, how was that light? This is dark, right? This is dark. Confused ray, super effective. I have time. I have nothing but wow. Wow. Where did I throw that grenade? Boy, I overthrew that nade by like 10.5 miles. What the fuck was that? Mid. Did I save? Thank you. Okay, should be boss. Yes, it is. Well, normally I let spiders live, but this one has to die. It just crawled across my goddamn screen when I'm in the middle of a solo flawless. So I'll be keeping my eye on him. And, as soon as I clear this room, his ass is grass. One of the moats fell off the map. On both nights. Literally the perfect spawn locations, because they both spawned within like 3 feet of me, and they both fell off the map. Cool. Another good spawn location. Bungie doesn't want to fuck me today. Much. Hello? Oh my lord, if that one would have fell off, I'd have been pissed. Hey, Hobgoblin, do me a favor, despawn. Thank you. I appreciate you. The realm reacts to your actions. Not that. Not quite as good as the ones I have now. Okay. Give me a moment. I'll be right back. I need to kill the spider. Okay. Gotta say, because this is the run, and then you go to bed. I'd much rather you get some sleep, Mega, but I appreciate your support. Spider's been dealt with, though. So, there's that. That was literally a four-room hexahedron. That was almost... Was it big? Mega, when I say this spider was thick, it was huge. Like, huge. And normally I let spiders live, but I have a rule. If you come within, like, 3 feet of me or my shit, you're dead. So it crawled across my desk first, and I was like, oh, I'll just let it slide. You know, it's not that big a deal. And it crawled across my monitor while I was in the last room, and I was like, okay, cool, time to die. Poor Spidey. I mean, don't crawl across my screen when I'm doing a solo flawless. Getting bungeed again? No Sparrow on Rainbow Road. So I feel more comfortable on a Sparrow, and I don't know why we skipped that jump. It's so fucking terrifying. But better safe than sorry. You know, so I'd rather just jump it. Because I feel more, I feel like most people would be more comfortable hopping from platform to platform, because they are decent sized platforms and they're pretty easy to hit than driving a sparrow all the way down. Y'all don't see me. Also, if you're not on your sparrow, you have less of a chance of the vandals like sniping your sparrow and blowing it up. Yeah, my headset's about to die. Hello? Sir? Thank you. Oh yes, thank you. I can shoot you, but you can't shoot me. Power of an anti-barrier. Yep, stay right there. I just killed. I hate when that happens. There's the one from that one. So every now and again, they'll teleport platforms. This one does it, and there's another one down here. This one and this one does it. And again, I'm not trying to get bungeed. Avoid getting bungeed at all costs. And in this set, I take the path down. Normally, I take the ribbon, but I don't want to get boosted. Suck. Cool. And then look behind me. look out for those if you can. I don't remember whose video it was. I think it was I think it may actually been Luna tagged me in it and Joey's Discord. But sometimes it'll launch those up behind you and the phalanx hitting you in the back of the head will insta kill you. Yeah, yeah, that is beyond bad luck. If that happened to me, I think I would legitimately just cry. Clean sweat off my controller in my hands. Dude, every time I get here. Recovery, concussion of invig, solo for the fire, have concussion mana. Okay, I should be good. Dark Light. Nothing. No idea why I thought something was ahead of me. Cool. I have no riff, so I have to play this extra fucking slow. Cause I don't like being exposed where the boss can see me without having a rift. Darkness. Alright. First dunk is literally always the hardest. Next to a dark. Which, thank you for making it easy by standing in the dark. Appreciate that. Stop that, please. Thank you. I'd rather survive than die from moats. What? Hello? It's me. Not paying attention to moat colors yet again. You see? Okay, I have an op dark this time. Or, you know, just miss mountaintop. That works too, CJ. That works too. dark. Cool. Una más. Maybe shouldn't have used this one. I should have put this up here. But it does let me size up the room pretty nicely. Where's this dart? This dart over here. You missed all your fire, homie. Because I'm too good for you. Cover. I normally don't engage this one, but I need to. That take out breach because I'm not really using it since I almost never have on Cluse. Switch ammo. See if I can wait for another group at spawn. No more ass spawns? Okay. Watch they spawn the moment I get in bed. Oh, you fast. It's fine. Just outside of zone. Fine. Like I said, I'd rather live than play ballsy. I need to get inside that track. Hot guns can't hit me here. Cool. Alright, crispy three. Okay, cool. Nice damage. Thanks, man. And then I sit here and I wait on Super. And then rinse and repeat. Having Wrist Runner in that in that room is really nice though. I'm just gonna have to be conservative with my Mountaintop ammo. Cause Mountaintop is what's gonna let me pick and choose where I can kill these knights at. Cause having Anarchy is nice. Especially for like, you know, sticking a knight with two shots and then running to the spot I wanna be in. To control the dark or the light. But with all the scions in those rooms and the ads typically being, you know, more concerned. Wrist Runner being able to not only reduce inbound arc damage, but chaining its damage to other ads and cleaning the room really fast is so beautiful. So it's gonna be a bit of a challenge for me because I haven't tried it that way, but we'll have to see. And none of the hobgoblins dropped me any green. Which sucks, because sometimes I have them drop like hella green. But make do with what I got. Give me a good room, please. Don't ask much from this game, but that's all I ask right now is a good room. Oh, why did I change that? Take charge. Alright. Let's go. So easy for me. First knife is always the hardest. Mountaintop. Light of my name, thank you. Okay. This last one's light. Stop shooting at me, you already despawned, thank you. Lemonade, thank you. And this time I have to wait for more ads. Bro. Come on, Chunky Warlock. Get up there, girl. Yo, Skywalker, thanks for the host. What's up, man? What you up to? Skywalker, are you my father? Or am I yours? Alright, come on. Give me an ad spawn. No ad spawn would mean only 11 energy, and that's not the best. Oh, and Mega, that's another thing for whenever you run yours. If you notice, as I'm running around this room, light to dark, there's a delay. Dark to light's instant, so... Dark. Light. Dark. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's intentional or if it's like a quirk or a bug. But I noticed it about, I want to say about 2 or 3 runs ago. That it's not instantaneous. Which explains a lot of those moments where, you know, we'll walk into like a different zone and it'll still drop the same modes of the zone we just left. Also, jumping from one to another also does the same thing. Cool. Alright, so then I just wait for my grenade before I jump back in and I go do the thing. Maybe on those hobgoblins, so. Do it over me, that's what I wanted. Thank you. Got a wall on that one. There we go. That's where I want to be. This is where I want to be for that last one, though. Okay. This is why you watch, learn something new. Hey, you learn something new every day, man. Learn something new every day. Uno mas, yep. Uno mas, baby. Because, And that's what I like about, you know, stuff like this, is you always learn something new. I've done, what, 70 plus of these? 75? And I just noticed that not that long ago, so always room to learn, always time to learn. I like that. This damage actually it gives me a breath of relaxation, because that means I don't have to rush the next room. I can wait it, I can chill, and I can also chill that last boss DPS phase. Whoa, come on, CJ. CJ! there you go. Alright, wait for my super. So I can have a Panic Nova JIC. Even if it's not Panic, if I get a rough room, I could use that to clean, you know what I mean, clean half the room up. Or throw the Nova and sprint to Dark or Light and pick what I need. Yep, and then wait it out for boss phase. Give him my next Nova. And that literally means I don't have to rush the hobgoblins on the last boss phase. I can just take it chill and easy. Focus on the hobgoblins, do a little bit of dips on the boss, and then wait all the way until last phase, and then, you know, dump on him. Because my Nova's going to take a nice size chunk of whatever he has left. So. Minor arms. Taking charge. Concussion invigs. Oh, okay. Op dark. Let's go. Pit room. Okay. Dark plate. Too close to edge there, buddy. Plus two, which is fine. Wave to spawning in. Should be opposite side of the room from me. Hey, Jeffrey. How's it going, Jeff? What you up to? Ever rift, so I can play this back. Or I have to play up, because he's going to be in my face for no reason. Homie, gee, chill. All I need is a little breathing room, bro. Can I ant you like that? Dark up top. Watch ESPN. Anything good on ESPN right now? I'm guessing they're covering the games. We got about like 3 miles. Dark motion 5. Oh yes. At spawning opposite side of me. Nothing's ever good on ESPN. That's a mood. No op dark. get stuck at. Come on, one of y'all shoot me, please. That was shooting. Shoot me, thank you. Dirk. Actually, nope. Oh, I did have to reset him. Dang. Okay. Light spawn. And I don't need dark, I need light. So that was a waste. That's fine. Alright, give me a fresh spawn. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Did not want to pick those up. Okay, play back and wait for a nade. No, I'm dark again. Underground, the left with intent. Reload. You're good. You're good. Will not have a press of darkness. Adjust too soon. That's fine. Will not be long before I have it. Just play life. Play it slow. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Number 76 is the sweetest one. Thank you, Mega. Oh my god. Thank you for being here for the whole thing, Mega. Oh man. Oh. Oh man, I said I'd never do it. I can't believe I just did that. Oh lord, I need to remember to move this song. I fucking hate this song. Yes, you are a witness. Oh my god. Makes me infinitely happy. I have all three dungeon emblems now. Good night, Mega. You're the shit, man. You are the shit. I do it on Titan? No, thank you, Jeff. No, thank you. Mega was right. That was the run. Oh man, that's solo flawless. Shattered now. Shattered's the only one I haven't done perfectly. Excuse me, because I keep getting bungeed, but I'll save that for another time. Because it's getting kind of late. Oh my ages. I'm literally happier than I should be right now. Like, I legitimately cried at the end of that. I wonder if my mic caught that. Jeff, you still here? I guess Jess might still here. All right, so. Whew. Now that I'm done with that, I don't have to hate myself anymore. Oh man, I fucking did it. I'm sorry, that's all I have to say right now. It's just I fucking did it. I can't believe that I fucking did it. Still in just absolutely total disbelief. Alright, man, we're gonna call it a night, everyone. I already know who I'm hosting. Go host Ill Physics, my man Tony. Probably do some chill Destiny PvP. Oh, you raiding? What? Really chill dude. PvP-er, sweat. Really, really nice guy in the community. Met him on Guardian Royale. So, go show Ill Physics some love. Oh, boy.